This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A well-aimed attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle opens with some intense fighting. It's down and out. Snow White is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Rushing blow! It went down! Rapidash is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move can't hit the opponent. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Steelix is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Rapidash is sent out. It's all burned up now. The damage from its burn was just too much. Seaking is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Steelix is sent out. Seaking hit underwater. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Seaking hit underwater. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It couldn't take him. It's down! Rapidash is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't move. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.
Thank you.
The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Vileplume is sent out. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A smashing blow! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Zigzagoon is sent out. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hyper Voice hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Steelix is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Solid hit. But this is not a favorable matchup. Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Barboach is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Soaked by Surf! Taken down by an intense blow! Beedoo is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Beedoo restored its health and feels the relief. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Slowpoke is sent out! The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The red corner cannot move! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its attack rose! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Beedoo desperately holds on! Beedoo starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Soaked by Surf. It couldn't take it. It's down. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.